Today I'm working on a smaller stone. I wanted to do a little flower mandala in shades of blue. And on these little ones, you can find yourself creating some little dots. So on this one, I am just using a needle to do these walking the dots. As I made my way out, I decided to do three different rows of petals, and I made sure to leave some negative space, leave some of that black showing, which ended up giving the piece a lot of depth.